3 more local neighborhoods just discovered mosquitoes with West Nile virus. So because of that, the Allegheny County Health Department will be out tomorrow night spraying mosquito pesticide. They're going to be out in Beltzhoover, the Hill District, Lawrenceville, as well as Shenley Park. They do say that the pesticide is not harmful to humans or pets, so keep that in mind. They say the virus has been found in Allegheny County every year since 2002, so you don't need to be alarmed.